Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. I am your trainer Kazi, and in this quick tutorial I will show you how you can automatically generate invoice number in Microsoft Excel. Okay, take a look at here. I have a invoice here. It's just a template and I'm going to automate it, and here I need to place invoice number. Now what I want is every time I open this page, I want the invoice number generated automatically. To do that, I have to go to the developer tab. For those who don't know how to access developer tab, I have a video prepared for that. Take a look at here. And now after going to the developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click on this work. Now you are going to need to write a code, which is this one. Private sub workbook open range G4, which is this cell number is G4, then value range G4 value plus 1. So this is the code, and I'm going to click on save. Now save as type, I'm going to save it Excel macro enable workbook, and now click save, close it. So this is our invoice, and now if I close this, and this is our file, and I will content, see, we have a new invoice number. Now save this file, close it again and open it again. See, now the number has changed. Let's take a look at it again. Save, close it, open, and three. See, it's simple. Now if you need invoice generator in Microsoft Excel, I have already completed invoice generator. You can buy this on Fiverr, or you can get the whole invoice generator for free if you become my Patreon. Okay, the link in the description. See you in the next video. Thank you.